Let us discuss how to divide a circle into 6 equal divisions. By using the compass. Take compass, take any radius. Just do a circle. Mark the center here. The same radius. Take any point here. Just do an arc. From this, do an arc. From this point, do an arc. From this intersection point, do an arc. So these are the 6 divisions for the circle. These intersection points are the divisions for the circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6. Just join by using the scale. These are the 6 equal divisions.